So right now you're looking at my bed. I am not gonna be facing my face because my camera is dark. I'm gonna show you guys what I got from Dollar Tree so I can show you what I'm gonna be making for this Friday for this DIY that I'm making. I did pick up this mason jar. It's see-through, and I did pick up, I like this because I could put some green ribbon around it. I picked up this green ribbon so I can put around the lid with hot glue gun and wrap it around it and put some purple socks as well. This looks like a violet red, but it's actually purple. I picked up, like I said, this green glitter one. It's, what, how many feet is it? It is 12 feet, and it is 5/8 in something inches, 144 inches. But I did pick up this glitter ribbon, and it's green, like I said. Picked up this purple sock, and I picked up this mason jar. And I'm going to do DIY with this Friday, but I'm going to record it doing it this Thursday instead of Friday, and then upload it on Friday morning. So I'm going to record it on Thursday, and then I'm going to post it on Friday, upload it on Friday, so you guys can see it on Friday, so I don't have to get my time out of the way and just record, because my fiance does go to work at 6 o'clock in the afternoon, and we sometimes are busy going shopping and stuff. I also did pick up some glitter from Dollar Tree. No, not Dollar Tree. My bad, from Walmart. I picked up this glitter pack, 16 colors, and this is what I was making. I was making Christmas ornaments out of glitter, but right now I don't have that much. I have orange, green, blue, brown, pink, and hot pink. So I'm gonna probably be doing this, this light green on top of here, and then put the ribbon around it. So I hope that will look cute. And I did pick up some colorful pencils from Walmart as well. I hope you guys like my video of showing you guys what I made. Not what I made, what I'm showing you guys what I got from Dollar Tree. Only things I picked up from Dollar Tree was socks, ribbon, and jar. That's all I picked up. And I had these two left. I had these left for a couple of weeks, and I'm going to do other projects. I am going to decorate my baby's wall. I'm sorry, my room's a mess. I tried moving stuff around, but I don't have that much room. I do have my clean clothes on the baby's playpen. Right here, as you can tell, this is also clean. I don't have a dresser. I only have two drawers. And, yeah. This drawer right there is going to be the baby's, for the baby's clothes. But this is our clothes. We're going to be throwing it away and getting a new one because our dresser had cockroaches crawling out of our dressers and crawling back in. And, yeah. And, like I said, I'm sorry for the mess in my room. I'm not trying to brag, and I'm not trying to have you guys saying, oh, she has a messy room. I don't know why she's showing this her room. But I want to say thank you for guys watching my video, and please like and subscribe. If I get up to 100 subscribers, I will do a Christmas or a New Year's giveaway. But this depends how many people subscribe to my channel. I will do a giveaway. I'll probably be buying a couple more socks for a giveaway and some other stuff. This is my engagement ring. Can't see it, but this is my engagement ring. I am engaged. I have a baby on the way. Like I said, story short, I'm gonna end this video right here and right now. All right, bye guys. Thank you for watching.